Hello everyone, in this video we are going to have a quick look to this brand new electric desert buggy. This is Yixin EAT04 112 scale RC car. But actually there is something interesting on the box. If you can see that, it says Itenno FY07. This is the product code of another brand, which is Favia. But it's writing here Favia 07. Actually, in the box, we are going to get a car which is the exact same car, Favia 03, FY03. So I think they are just cooperating. Anyway, they actually made a quite good job on this box. You see the car picture here, the car name. On this side of the box, you are getting official instructions which says how you need to use or where you need to use your RC car. And on the other side, there are instructions showing that how you are going to use your remote controller. And this remote controller has a different option here. It has a security switch. So in the box, we are going to get a key. That key is switching between children mode and the adult mode. Let's open the box and see what we have inside. I just want to show you this. If you can read it, it says FY03. So this is the exact same car with the Favia's 03. And this also means it's not going to too hard to find spare parts. So in the box, here is the remote controller, which works with 4 AA batteries. Let me put them in. This is the on-off switch. Pay attention to the throttle. So it's at 50-50 switch now. I'm just going to switch it to 70-30. As you can see, it just moves forward. So you get less brake and more throttle. Steering trim, STDR. You just arrange the steering angle here. And the switch is here. So it says open. At the moment, this is the security switch. At the moment, it's on the green side, so it's children mode. And when we get it to the red dot here, it's going to be for the adults. We have the spare tire. It's actually the spare tire. Also, the 2S LiPo battery charger. Actually, sorry, it's not LiPo, it's a lithium ion battery charger. The car itself, we also get hex extenders and a lot of cool stickers, but I'm not going to use them because this car is just looks really cool with its black paint. So this is the only difference between the Yixin here, Yixin EAT04 and FY of 03 is the color. Actually, this color is quite better and looking more cool. And also in the box, we have a small hex wrench, two optional pinion gears to get more speed, and here is the key for the remote controller to set it for children or for adults. And also some user manual for the ESC and charging the battery. Okay. Let's remove these zips. Really very well packed. The car comes with a 2S lithium ion battery, 1500 milliamps, and you need this hex wrench to assemble the rear tire, spare tire, sorry. Shocks are not oil filled, but there are oil filled upgrade parts are selling on the Banggood if you would like to have. The car switch is here, and if you would like to remove the body cover. So to remove the body, actually I saw some videos on YouTube, and there was a guy saying that only removing these two screws will be enough to remove the body, but no, it's a lie. You need to remove these two screws, and you need to remove these four screws under the car, and you also need to remove these two screws which connects the battery tray to body. And after even you remove them, you need to unplug the switch to ESC connector from the ESC, because if you don't, it just stuck like this, so you cannot open it. So after you remove it, you can open the body, and you cannot open it completely because the switch is, you know, sticked here. When we look into the car, we also see something interesting. So there are really lots of interesting things about this car. So this is one of them. We have a brushless version. So this brushless motor is not in-runner. This is an out-runner motor. So normally it's using like for airplanes, RC airplanes. It's really rare that you can see this kind of brushless motor in the cars. We have ESC here. The ESC is 35 amps, so it should handle 3S. So we'll try it later. And here is the gearbox. Yes, as I told, the shocks are not oil filled, but they are quite strong. And all other things are plastic. And of course, there are lots of spare parts. Actually, a whole set of upgrade parts for this car. Also FY03. Okay, we don't have lights. These are just, you know, simulation. But I am just looking if we have a place to plug some lights on the ESC. No, we don't. So if you are going to add lights, you need to use a separate battery for it. Okay, that is all about the unbox. So I just want to start it up to see how it works, because unfortunately I am not able to use it now outside, as I live in Istanbul, Turkey. So we are fighting with the coronavirus pandemic at the moment, and it's really dangerous to go out. That's why I am just going to try to start up here, and we'll see how it works. And if we survive from this virus, I hope to make a, you know, driving video of this car. In the meantime, I'm just going to turn off the camera and assemble all of these screws. So you cannot remove the body just removing two screws. It's a lie, just for your info. Running on 3S. This is crazy. But there is something wrong with this car's ESC. Maybe it's just me, or if you know the reason, please let me know, because I couldn't solve the problem. It doesn't actually, mostly, see, it doesn't go backward, or sometimes it goes, sometimes not. For example, now it's working. Now it's not working, and when it gets closer, it works. Now it's not working. Not working, working. Not working. But actually, the ESC function. Now it's not working. I have calibrated ESC like maybe 10 times. And I tried all the settings, 50-50, 70-30, right hand, left hand, nothing works. Nothing solved the problem. So I actually don't know how to fix this now. Please let me know in the comments how to fix it. Otherwise, I'm not going to be able to drive this car. See? I don't know why it's happening. Is there a problem with the remote controller or is it because of the ESC? Please let me know. I really don't know how to fix it. And thank you very much for watching. See you at the test video when I can go outdoors. Take care of you. Stay at home.